There's no camera here.
Correct, you know. It will be easy for us, yeah.
Yeah. But you know, I don't like to take passport.
Why?
No, because we don't have dual citizenship in Nepal and here. That's the problem. For the Finland, it's okay. For Nepal, if I take passport, I should leave the my Nepal citizen. Land, house in Nepal, you know.
Yeah.
That will go another person, you know, not mine.
Really?
Yeah.
Once you
maybe my brother or maybe someone.
Really?
Yeah,
it's like that?
Yeah.
Okay, then. yeah, it makes it complicated for you.
Yeah. Nobody knows,
because
you know.
If
nobody
you
knows.
Even your brother house, it's yours, but it's your brother name. Future can bring complication because
of course.
You want to claim it back, then
of course.
Maybe your brother's children say, "Oh no, it's not yours. It's our dad," or something like this.
Yeah. So Harima has passport. That's okay. Me, I'm not interested.
Yeah. Somehow it makes it difficult.
Maybe I'll take PR, but. I'm applied already. I have applied here.
Yeah.
I have a appointment this
26. Okay.
I already applied, but appointment is 26. After 3 months, I got that date.
three months.
It's very fast. Yeah.
Have a nice
day.
Same for you. Have a nice party.
Oh, thank you.